Now that you're...
Oh, no, you got it.
You've done this a few times, start picking out specific paths and challenging yourself more, because just going up the wall is too easy for you. What's that?
If you could like slide across.
Jake was already up by now, I don't know what's taking you so long.
I guess not.
Did you have to do a lot of running at practice today? Are you winded?
You got another handhold way right.
Josh, I'm there, right there, that's your closest foothold.
The downward pointing handle.
Josh, that castle one by your left foot.
And use that for balance while you're...
I'm gonna try this far right one.
Thanks, Jeff.
Come on, King.
The worm, hit the worm, alright.
Let her hit the worm.
And then... Oh, nice. Yeah, that's it, got it.
It's the ice cream cone.
Nice. Alright, one, no.
Slick move there, that worked well.
Who's gonna go?
I'm not in the middle.
Yeah, try and go for that green one above your head with your right hand. There you go, nice. Then you have one, there you go. Try to step up.
He's got a good technique.
Try to step up with your left foot.
Step up.
Yeah, there you go.
So it's like you should.
Or the gray one a little bit higher.
Conscious about switching his weight back and forth. It's
cool.
Yeah.
Try to move your left foot up to the
almost,
right.
And then you end where the yellow left knee is, at the yellow arrow there at the top.
He's like, forget the
slide. Nice work.
Right that's
I got you.
Step up and pull with your right arm.
Nice climb.
That was impressive.
Can I go over
here? To the right of my brother? What number is it?
I wasn't in that position. My left foot was on the purple. My right foot was on the gray.
Nice.
To your right.
I think it's...
Yeah,
I think
my right foot was... Look at that. Nope.
Farther down. Try to...
You feel burning that
this time. Try to stand right... No. Stay right there.
What are you looking for?
Jake wants to try to
walk
on the far right. Is this it?
Yeah.
You want to go?
Yeah. Right.
What you doing, Aaron?
Oh, I did right there.
Yeah. Good job.
Kyle and Kyle
and Sylvia. It is a worm on
the
right.
Where are
you,
King? I went all the way to the top on the left side.
What number was
it on? This is number one.
Yeah, so that it stays out of the way.
Hey, I see the worm! Bob started buying
nice.
New holds.
It's the yellow one!
Yeah.
Hold of the month club.
Yeah.
I do not know.
What's that?
He started buying holds from
buying
the wall of the month thing, and
he would get new shapes and
designs and stuff, and reset the wall.
It's a number 8.
Is it over there?
No, it's a number 8 right here.
8. Oh.
Is he doing this one?
Is that red one right there?
Huh? No, he's doing it.
That one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
You did the tapeworm.
Tapeworm?
It's an upside down.
Okay.
Oh.
Maybe if I just stood
on
my head and I can move for a normal stuff. Yes.
Add around to the pointy part of the leg.
It's blue.
Blue. Is that many blue rocks? I can see the five. Except for that one right now.
Regardless, and we don't have a handful of people.
the one, the very lowest one.
Oh! Oh, so you're playing
that? Is that rock for you?
This?
Yeah.
That's the upside down.
Yeah, doing good?
Yep.
And?
Pretty good at this.
Now you got some good handles.
How about?
This part of work.
Make this where you
find
stand. Remember, you want to keep your feet
a cream
on the wall.
Soda.
The
cream soda. It's not on the wall, is it?
It is.
Are you tricking them?
It's on the wall?
Yeah.
Cream soda on the wall.
Oh, yes, you just gotta remember to step up.
How does your cream soda on the wall?
Hey, you're
at. Look at
it. Come on, Josh. It's not. It's
almost
just.
There, Josh.
It's not just like the regular ones. But it's colored ones.
You're long.
I didn't see the
stretch.
Yeah. You can let go and take a little break if you want.
And it was kind of good.
Yeah.
That's where your most your strongest muscles are. So keep your weight down to your toes. Now get happy feet again. Good foot up. Okay. I think you're right to go for that brown one by your knee.
The number. What?
You're solid for one. Looks like a can of cream soda.
Oh.
It looks like somebody's spilled.
I got it. Okay.
Sorry.
Wait, so you've got a good right foot hold on the orange feet, and then you're looking for a place for your left foot, right? What if instead of having your right foot on the orange feet, you put your right foot on that outcrop of the pocket instead?
Right here?
Yeah. And then you can
the yellow one right there?
Yeah. Go show him the
can.
He knows what time you got.
Which one is it?
Okay.
Keep going, Josh. You can do it.
Yeah.
No, left foot.
He got it. That was a good one.
You went back in the
lower club. Right
there. There's a lid left on the rock for you right
sorry.
You're actually
yes.
Wrong.
That's it.
I tricked you. It's right there.
Oh. That's not a whole
lot. Got it. And then?
Okay.
Seven. It's so two handles. Such
a joker.
Good hands? Crappy hands?
Yeah. I joke my mom a lot.
Grab your hand. Move your right hand
around
the side.
Up. Hey. Try to find one that looks like a moon.
Now walk your feet up.
A moon?
Yeah.
You showed me that one already.
Hi.
No,
hi.
Yeah, yeah, check it
what should he do, Josh? Or King?
All right, I got you.
What should he do?
He's
not,
made it. He's not made it up yet.
Oh. Oh. Grab the one above the brown one. Do the noise.
Yeah.
All right. Try to move one of your feet up and stand on that.
Right foot.
Take your right foot up.
Up. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Right. Yeah.
There you go.
And
now stand up.
Now push with your legs.
Come on, Josh. Push. You got it. Stand on your right foot. You got it.
There you go. Come on. Nice. Yeah. There you
look
go.
Look at your brother.
Well, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you're supposed to touch the middle bar.
That the rope is on.
Everyone says that.
It's in hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, the cylinder.
That, that would be the IMAX name. The cylinder?
Yeah. Are you talking about these silver...
Yes,
silver
there you go.
Huh,
I
suppose it's not really a bar, because it's a silver.
That one's probably the easiest.